What you're about to see is the only logical course of action to take when playing Destiny.